Hello and welcome to Marcel. Let's play with Marcel. And today we're going to be starting off with our Let's Play Minecraft with Marcel and James. That's James right there. Say hello to the YouTubers, James. Okay, right, we're going to get our first episode started. Yeah. Okay, let's go. This is my first video. I don't know what to talk about. I'll just be talking about Minecraft and lots of different stuff. Right. Once you start in Minecraft, you basically want to find a tree. Yes, a tree. And then you want to start hitting the wood from the tree to get wood. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Yes! You didn't hit me. Okay. See, I've got four wooden planks there. Press E or whatever your keyboard is to open the selection profile thingy, majority. Yeah, the inventory. Click on your wood and drag it over here, and you see it makes four wooden planks for one wood. So just keep. And then get all your wooden planks and right click in each box holding your wooden planks, you get a craft table, the most reliable thing ever. One of the most needing thing. Right, after you've got that, you just wanna plant it here, anywhere. Right click on it and get your wooden planks and put one wooden plank here and one there. Creates four sticks. Now you want to right click here and here, and that will make you a wooden pick. Here's, do you want a wooden pick, James? Okay, there's some leaf, tree, sapling things and a wooden pick. And I'll make myself a wooden pick. I'll make myself, yeah, a wooden pick as well. Actually, I'm going to save it up, so, later. Now, James, where are we gonna live? Wanna get... Where? Where? Why is there like a sort of dirt hole below? Oh, below me. Okay. By the sea, there's... Why is there gravel? Beach, like a gravel sort of sand. Okay. So we're gonna have like a sort of house majiggy thing. Cave sort of house. Can I have three cobblestone? Thank you. I'm gonna plot this in there. Actually, I'll just plot it here. And make a cobblestone pick. Okay. I have. Now what? I can make, how many do you want? Two sticks, okay. I'll just give you four. Yeah. Oh yeah, press Q to drop, like sort of chuck it at them. Some minus very quickly. You want to build, get a shelter as fast as you can before it turns night, because at night there are going to be creepers, zombies, spiders, skeletons that will arse rape you at night. Literally. Arse rape you. Now we're going to make... We're going to make a furnace. You put cobblestone. And that's how you do it. Just like that. I'm gonna place it here. It's getting dark. James, where are you going? Why have you covered this up? We're gonna have double doors. Damn it, I only have enough wood for one door. Where? Did I see any coal where? No. We're doomed. We need to find... Is there any trees really close? At all. Any trees here. A tree. We'll make some charcoal. And there's a zombie there. Yeah, I see it. This is a very bad time to be getting wood and supplies at night. Where's the zombie gun? Oh, there it is. I'm coming back. Ooh. Sand mountain? That's cool. Run over here. I'm gonna fall in some water. Actually, just fall still. I'm gonna slowly and jump in the water. What? 3-4 damage when I landed in water. Oh well. Right, I've got some charcoal. We'll put the wooden planks here and the coal here. The wooden planks in the wood here to make some charcoal. Yes, we have food. We have charcoal. Don't worry, I have torches. Boom! Save the day. Where's the wood? We're meant to use that other wood for... Oh well. Just make this room a bit bigger. We need... James, we need, one more... Actually, we need two more... Oh, thank you. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. We need one more... We need one more... Oh my god, I can't even remember. We need two more pieces of... Whoa, that's what I was going to say. And 5 more wooden planks to make a bed. It's quite claustrophobic in here. If you don't have a bed, you're going to have to waste your time doing nothing. Well, you could mine for stuff.